devil is a cruel creature. Cares not about your age or your stage. Cares not about how much money's in your pocket. Cares not about where you live. The devil will come in and attack you no matter who you are. But even though the devil's a killer, even though the devil's a stealer, even though the devil's a destroyer, there's some good news about the devil. Because I found out that the devil has a fixed future. Because what happened nearly 2,000 years ago at Calvary, what Jesus did was literally crush the head of Satan. But anybody knows something about killing a snake? Whenever you kill a snake, usually you get your shovel and kill the head of the snake. Am I right about it? But whenever you kill the head of the snake, usually the snake still wiggles. So we're not dealing with the devil because he's victorious. The devil's just wiggling. He ain't got your son. He's just wiggling. So get you better get in your mind that